And here we have the common green bottle fly, scientifically known as Lucilia sericata. Usually they emerge out in spring, seeking mates. We must note that it's about mid-July. You notice its shiny green metallic body around the thorax, and there it goes, zipping away. Perhaps to find its next mate.